Hi, welcome to PRP Catering Academy. Today we're making sweet and savory pancakes. For this recipe, you'll need 110 grams of plain flour, pinch of salt, 2 eggs, 200 ml of milk with 75 ml of water, and 50 grams of melted butter. For this, you just need to add the flour, a pinch of salt, and the 2 eggs. Start whisking that together. Then we just slowly start adding the milk and the water, bit by bit at a time. Once you've got your batter and make sure there's no lumps, then just pour in the 50 grams of melted butter and give it another whisk. Okay, so we get a pan on the heat, drizzle of oil. Warm, spray the oil around. Get a separate saucepan, just drain it in there. Then get a ladle of mixture, put it in and just swirl it around so you get a nice thin pancake. And turn that back to heat. If you're cooking on electric, it's useful to have one ring on 6, and I got this other ring on 3, just to transfer the pan from side to side. Once the pan gets loose, pass it over. Just start the other side. The other variation is you make a pocket, half again, a little plate, and you've got a nice little pocket. For this one, you're just going to put it right through. But again, you can put this up with fresh fruits. You can even drizzle a little bit of chocolate sauce if you're a little bit of melted. Thank you. coffee.